We just run over it until it's in the surface, then we go race on it. Believe it or not, oil will sink into the track, and it will create a little traction out there once it's run in. So here we go. 10 laps, the top four finishers are gonna go to the feature. From there, you better have enough points built up so far in the Spring Nationals or you're gonna watch it. Todd Darda working out of turn number four, green in the air. It's gonna be Billy Ogle Jr. on the high side. He'll grab the advantage with the momentum. Darda goes to second. Here comes Stacy Bowles to the inside. Adam Bowman to the outside. Vic Hill watching it all take place. Stacy Bowles working the outside of Adam Bowman. Bowman will grab third away from Bowles. He's in the fourth and final transfer spot. Robbie Moses running fifth. Oh, he got a big piece of Stacy Bowles, and that cost him some real estate. Vic Hill working the inside three wide for the number five spot. So Vic Hill getting a little closer to transferring, but just in the meantime, there went Steve Smith to the outside of Hill. Leader is still Billy Ogle Jr. Second is Darda, third is Bowman, fourth is Bowles. Five laps in the books. Halfway through, Billy Ogle Jr. the leader, Todd Darda in second, Adam Bowman is third, Stacy Bowles fourth. Outside looking in for Steve Smith and Vic Hill. Time running out on the multiple track champion here. Has not been able to get that longhorn to work. Steve Smith and the GRT all over Stacy Bowles. Trying to get in the show and he's got a run on the 11B out of turn four. He'll come up short. Two to go signal next time. This time Steve Smith gets a great run off of turn number two. Smith to the outside of Stacy Bowles. Steve Smith trying to get in the show. Bowles will answer back to the inside. White flag the next time by for Billy Ogle Jr. Todd Darda, Adam Bowman, and Steve Smith. Now the car's locked in. One lap to go. One more chance for Stacy Bowles. Billy Ogle Jr. is gonna win it. Todd Darda will come home second. Third will go to Adam Bowman. Steve Smith gets in the dance. Winner of the last chance event out of Knoxville, Tennessee, the man over in Sons Concrete, Harrison Ready Mix, Gradient King Construction, got her performance warrior, Billy Ogle Jr. in the 201. Stacy Bowles and Robbie Moses will get the Old Man's Garage Spring Nationals Provisionals, and the Volunteer Speedway Provisional will go to Vic the Thrill Hill, the 23rd starting spot.